A new purpose is planned for the old Crestwood Plaza Mall. Builder McBride Homes and Dierbergs, they have a plan to redevelop the 47-acre site. It is at the corner of Watson and Sappington Roads. The land vacant since the mall closed back in 2013. The project calls for a 70,000-square-foot grocery store with retail and restaurants. McBride will develop 81 homes on the remainder of the land.